Introducing the challenger from Elysian Fields, Tanaka Blaze. Introducing the champion from Tampa, Florida. She is the Women's World Heavyweight Champion, Alundra Blaze.
Don't go anywhere. The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go.
Believe it or not, some people are actually saying this is the night where the champ gets picked off.
Oh, and she attacks the jaw. Looking to damage her leg here. Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Alundra Blaze here. What's your take on the champ?
I don't know, Cole. It seems to me like the challenger is primed and ready to pick off the champ here tonight. We'll see if I'm right.
I totally agree and can't wait to see if she can rise to the occasion and retain the title here. She better stay right where she is.
Clothesline finds the mark. Champ not looking good right now, but she has the fight of a champion in her, which will certainly help her down the stretch. And now she gets her for a second time.
Third time's a charm, Cole. Remember that as this match goes on.
With it.
She's showing no mercy tonight.
Could this be it? And the champ kicks out.
And she always seems to bring a little extra to the festivities.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one. Gets her again.
Man, she really knows how to handle herself, huh?
If the champ loses the title here tonight, it won't be from lack of conditioning. Talk about being in phenomenal shape.
Oh yeah, here's the Alundra Blaze.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. There's so much on the line for her here tonight.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
And she hits an amazing moonsault. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Whoa!
And now she gets her for a second time.
Third time's a charm, Cole. Remember that as this match goes on.
Oh, no. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. Twice as nice. She just will not let up. And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet. And again with it.
Man, she is dialed in tonight.
This should do it right there. Oh, man, that is as close to a pinfall as I've ever seen.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
And a savage clothesline. The champ to the top turnbuckle. Struggling to get upright. Look at this. And a booming leg drop. Here we go for the win. Two. And there's a kick out at 2.5.
She's not done yet.
She just keeps using that.
Hey, wouldn't you?
It could be over here. One, two. True testament to grit.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
And here comes a Lunger Blaze. Nope, reverses it. Definitely not where you want to be right now.
He's got to find a way to get out of this, Michael.
Well, I guess that'll teach her a lesson. Just a clubbing axe handle.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me, especially given how intense the match has been.
Okay, now she's just showing off. This is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam. Now there's the counter. And there's the counter. Wait a minute.
From behind, man.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
Momentum is fully in the corner of Alundra Blaze now.
Been a rough night for her so far, Corey.
It's going to get a lot rougher if she doesn't get up.
Alundra feels unbeatable right now, but she might want to dial it back a little.
Alundra Blaze is calling for it. She's looking at it. There's no coming back from that.
Now, she just needs to finish her off.
Wow, she's going to be tough to beat tonight.
Yeah, she just keeps popping up.
That's a classic textbook maneuver. She's struggling big time here, guys.
Of course she is, Cole. She's getting destroyed.
Nothing pretty about that elbow.
A move like that is completely unnecessary. Unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
Oh, yeah, here's a Lunger Blaze.
Look at this. Here's the pin. Title on the line. Two! What is keeping this competitor going?
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle. Gets out of the way of that one. Got the reversal. And she slams her back down. She might be down for good, guys.
Given the punishment she's absorbed here tonight, yeah, I'd agree with that assessment.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. And she's driven to the mat hard.
This might just be one of the most intense Hell in a Cell matches I've seen in quite some time, guys.
She might have it. Facebuster!
Man, that was vicious.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Two! New champ, no!
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there. And here comes Alundra Blaze.
Showing a lot of fight here.
Yeah, she just keeps getting back up.
Now that one well scouted.
Alundra feels unbeatable right now, but she might want to dial it back a little.
Uh-oh. I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Ooh, what impact!
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
Now that's a show of athleticism.
It's got to be over now.
The champ needs to hurry here.
Even better the second time around.
Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
Crushing force on that elbow drop. Oh, she's not getting up.
Just pin her. This match is over.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end. Oh, no. Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Two! And a kick out after a long two.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Chopping down trees right and left. What a blow. She's sticking to the game plan no matter how redundant it may be. This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
And this has got to be it. Two! Oh, somehow!
Can you believe this?
She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael. When you look inside that cell and see all this carnage, you can't help but wonder just how much more of this these superstars can take.
Look at that, she escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
Here's the pin, title on the line. Oh man, I mean that was so close. I thought it was over.
Wow, what's it going to take?
I wouldn't be at all surprised if she doesn't get up here, guys.
Yeah, this might just be the end of the line for her.
That one misses big time.
Better luck next time.
She's in control. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
She comes up big with the reversal. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
That
That acrobatic.
This could do it.
One, two.
Look at that. She nailed her.
Now that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent.
What a clothesline.
Ouch. Game, set.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
This is unbelievable. The championship changes hands.
Champion, Tanaka Blaze.
Kicking off the night with an impressive